So the school called this morning at like 4:45 in the morning to say that school is canceled today because of all the water on the roads. So guess who's been up since 4:45 in the morning? And in that time, I've been thinking about my lovely children and how they're always trying to come up with some pranks. And so I came up with a little prank of my own. So let's go get the kids. Chloe, it's like 7:30. We overslept.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Stay with me.
Come on, get out of bed.
Jimmy.
Hurry up, we gotta go.
You have a day off from school today. There's no school today.
Why'd you do that?
Oh, you got pranked. Are you at least happy about no school?
Yeah, I'm happy about no school, but I'm still having a good dream. Come here, Sam.